Hey guys, welcome back. This should be the second last part of our Subnautica journey. Right, so now and I think at the same time I'll try to get see whether we can visit some of the sanctuary. 9.5, I don't have location of 9.5. There is another life pod, but it's not listed. Okay, so never mind. Okay, first thing first, I think we're going to the blood kelp. Food will be a problem.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
Okay.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
So basically, we should last for quite a while. This. We'll head back to the main base first. head back to the main base first. First time in a game I actually sleep on the bed. Okay. Well rested.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Okay, good enough. Yeah. is done. So let's see our bearings. Where are we now? And where do we need to go? So there's only one alien portal nearby. Okay, so. Now we need to look for the jelly shroom. Actually, to find a jelly shroom, I can just use this. Yeah. This would be much easier. Position. There should be a chance I'm gonna hit. There it is. Just need to go in. Yes. Okay. Finish them down. So now we need to create deep granaries. Going to the Grand Reef in the deep Grand Reef. Let's save. There is also supposedly an alien sanctuary in that area. So we'll try to look for it. It's close to a lifeboat 90. Even closer to a wreck. So I think
all systems online.
We should be able to. Last time I used to track the wreck. So it's somewhere around that side. No, not this right. I always could use more quartz, I'm sorry. I'm a quartz guy. I don't know why I need it, but... No, the smoke is... I think I heard a ghost. That is, I guess that's a brand new. Thank you. there. So this is done. We can disable the marker. Now we look for so looks like there's also a decent amount of quartz in the Grand Reef. I'm guessing it's called Grand Reef or Sparse Reef. I have no idea, but there's a good amount of quartz. There's also a wreck we need to keep a lookout for. It's a very big wreck. Problem now, it's night time, so I can't see shit. Oh, there's a wreck here. Is this the wreck? Okay, that will explain why there's a lot of quartz. We are near the blacktop zone. I don't know why I need gravel quartz, but I need it, I have it. It's reading enzyme. Yep. Yes, oh, that's really cool.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Duit tiket 30 kan? Atau dapat murah kan? Cukup tak? I remember it's problem is I cannot recall the landmarks. I believe the rat is somewhere in the Grand Reef. Is it this one? No, it's not this one. So I assume what I want to do is call the search off. We'll come back to this later. Probably the other helpful info I need to find out is depth. It's one of the biggest wrecks I had a marker there for the longest time. Oh. Okay, so anyway, next site I'm gonna go to is Bloodshot. Kilometers, holy shit. Okay. That is very far. So we'll try again later. I think we can hit over. It's bloody dark, I can't see shit. We'll hit over the foot of the island. Some concerns about where we are. A good shot of the floating island, then I think we'll be black up. No, that's where we need to go. So I think the black up can be disabled. disable this because it's gonna cause a lot of confusion, the overlaying across other indicators I want to track.
Fluid intake. Vital signs stabilizing.
To get the island. The island, Red Cup.
All systems online.
Bloody hell, I can't see shit. Problem is, it's too dark. I can't see shit. What is there at night? Night just started. Bloody hell. Just taking photos takes so long.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
We should be able to see the islands right about now. This looks much better. Check out the black top then. We die. Squid and Ampil is our only concern. Oh, wait a minute, I saw... There it is. Oh wait. So we found one of the sanctuaries.
Integrating new PDA data.
So we don't need a beacon for this. Where is the laptop beacon, by the way? I'm curious. How far away is it? Okay. 1.5 click away. Oh, okay. Yeah, actually we don't need a passenger, there's no point, it's redundant. Life photo is the marker to use. gonna get out of here now. We got the blood shop. We got the floating island. So the last photo I want to take. There's two more photos to take now. Okay, so I was saying there's two more photos to take, at least in my list. One is the island base, but that will be the grand finale photo, I think. We could actually get it today. The other one is the thermal plant, and I'll need to bring the prawn suit over.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
The thermal plant. This trip is totally unnecessary if I plan. As I was saying, this trip is totally unnecessary if I plan out carefully. I don't have to come back. Okay. happen to find a good spot to take a photo. The other side will be better. Looks like the cables are being kind of a nuisance. Yeah. Side of this direction. I'm not familiar. I don't know where to go. Okay. The good news is power will not be a problem, so we don't have to panic about that. There we go. Lava zone. So I've identified two more photos that I'd like to add here. So now we have quite a fair bit. So many photos. Aurora. Lava cast. Lava castle. What the hell is that? Oh, this is a plan, okay. So we need two more photos. No, 1, 2, 3. Okay, so I have an idea for 1, 2. So the other one, we still have the island base. It's not really, I think it'll be better at night. Where's my flashlight? Okay, I doubt we need to scan anything. the other way up. Nope. On the ball tour. I think this is a very good site to take off. This is an alien bottle. Okay, there we go. So right now I would like it to be at night, but it's gonna take a while. So for the time being, we'll do some reading. It's not too bad. Okay, let's take a look what we have. Sources. This host. She is currently dormant. It's like, can I hear that? Audio traffic, that's painful. Okay, let's run up to the enzyme origin. Ah, so that means I could have scanned these guys much earlier. Oh well. Alien Sanctuary Beta. Okay, let's see if they don't have to download your iron cubes. Storage scanners and look. I don't know if this was a sanctuary life of the alien they built it. Transfer themselves to Data Hub for preservation. It's clear. I'm clear where they are. Then you know how many souls are back on the hubs, but the data store is so far too complex. Some available. Origin of Cam in instrument. Okay, that's great. So we found one of the sanctuaries. We have two more sanctuaries to go. I'm just going through what we have, what we've done. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, ah. Okay, so we are lacking Idikasi lock, which I believe should be somewhere on this island. The only problem is we just don't know where it is. I'm pretty sure it, well, you know, this kind of thing, it should be outside, right? Do we just walk one big round? Yes, we just did walk one big round. Outstanding. You know, upstairs go up. I think we're out of lithium. Just good to grab some. Oh wait, what am I talking about? The grass, this is the enforcement platform. The grass is on the other island. Waiting for night time. Hey, I'm just gonna hold it here until night time comes. I might just edit out the video so you guys don't have to bear through what I have to go through.
Calorie intake recommended.
I think the lights on the CMOS are screwing up everything. We go eat. Yeah, the light from the Seamoth is screwing up everything, so we are going to fix that.
Welcome aboard, Captain. Welcome aboard, Captain.
High advantage. That's the way up, should be here. Okay, we'll take one photo like this.
Vital signs stabilizing.
So this should settle the other problem. Put. Not as nice. Okay, that's done. So I would like to end this episode, but let's see if I can get that last legacy lock. Probably a bad idea because I don't have enough water. Oh, this side is daytime. Interesting. No. Now I'm beginning to regret this decision. Okay, I know where this is. Okay, I'm now disoriented. Okay. Okay, so we go this way. There it is.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
You see, Chief, you brought us to this sodden planet. Told us we'd see a lush payday. Now what do we got some 6 weeks later? A dead crew, a habitat that's half buried, food washed away.
I suppose the executive decisions would be better left to someone with your extensive experience of hitting people in the face.
I know enough not to take unscheduled detours to uncharted planets. That's something you don't want to learn the hard way.
Easy to judge a decision in hindsight. Harder to come up with a plan of your own.
Got one already. We take what we can carry and hunker down in a cave somewhere. I scouted a site. A couple hundred meters deep, lots of metal deposits.
How do you imagine we'd live?
With ready access to building materials? Like damn queens. A couple of water filters, a bioreactor, fresh fish. But Chief, we'll eat seaweed salad and drink our own urine if that's what it takes. All that matters is, do you got something better?
Send the coordinates to my PDA. I'll review your proposal.
Okay. So now we need to find the way back. So it's actually this path. I never explored this path because I always cut up that hill. So, there's two things I can do. I can just simply sea glide all the way back. Okay, so we have no idea where the teleporter is now. It's somewhere around here. I don't remember crossing this bridge. Oh, bugger. I don't remember crossing here as well. Well, that's a doozy. Now I have no idea. To find it's definitely on this mountain side. Huh? Huh? Hmm. Okay, I do not want to waste time. I think what I'll do is simply teleport back. We have some nice photos. I took some nice photos. I like it. The night photos are terrible. We can't see much. This is even worse. Okay. Let's not waste time, let's just I know it's full click away. But this shouldn't take too long. Proposed the Gassi habitat depth. So the third PDA was vital. It gives the jelly shroom habitat location, and then from the jelly shroom habitat, there is another PDA that gives to the deep Grand Reef the Gassi base location. As long as we stay up on the surface, we should be fine. The dunes should be somewhere there, so that's one of the locations we're gonna have a look at. The other one is the deep sparse reef, the one at Lifeboat 19, but the downside is couldn't find. Maybe I might have to just search around the web a bit to try to have an idea where the location is. We could always use the console to get the exact coordinates, but I don't want to do that. It's like cheating, you know. The whole idea is exploration. I just need some markers and guidelines and we'll find it by exploring around the general vicinity. Okay, so we're almost there. 1 kilometer away. Any feet? No feet, but any feet? Okay. The other thing is I could get a photo of all the biomes, but you know, at the end of the day, it's something I should have planned early in the game, so as I enter those biomes, I'll have the screenshots ready. Right now, to backtrack, it's just a chore. And most importantly, I'm happy with what I have. This is gonna be a long ass video, but the bright side is we are almost done. Frame rate. Can't see anything. This is a downside. Let's just take this photo. Okay, I think we're good here.
Welcome aboard, Captain. Teleporter. Okay, so we have Grand Reef to the player. Island base. Is it actually daytime or is it nighttime? It's nighttime. Okay. So the time forest has a better picture. Moss River. Mushroom. So, one more picture. What can we put inside? Underwater. Island is underwater. Okay. So this is going to be a very big ass episode. This. Okay. We may need the we found one of them and
we don't need a deployable for it. The other two I'm not sure, so we just prepare. Put one photo here. Let's centralize all the photo to this side. Okay. Not perfect, but I said I'm happy with it. So with that, we'll conclude this episode. It's been way past 2 hours. But yeah, looks like the next part will be the last one, as we try to locate the last two sanctuary, and then we're done. Okay, I'm calling it. I'll see you guys in the next and the last part of our Subnautica series. Bye bye.